This is a registration card which entitles this woman here to receive some food assistance from the World Food Program. It will come in the next few days, we're told. We're in a place called Dolo in Somalia, just over the border from Ethiopia. Most of these people are from the surrounding area, but others have trekked for days, in some cases weeks, we're told, in search of assistance. They're fleeing the drought and the famine that is now devastating this land.